A night that we honor the captain, Shane Doan. So to both teams during tonight's warm-up, wearing Shane Doan number 19 jerseys, not only the Coyotes, but also tonight's opposition of the Winnipeg Jets. And this is a huge hockey game. Right back to the front, knocked away by Jalmerson looking for the clear. And now Wheeler's got it. Blake Wheeler holding on, across and a goal. Line A set up beautifully. It's 1-0 Winnipeg.
And there's that pass right through the seam. Archibald had it. And then, again, allowed that seam pass. The one-timer by Liney, one of the best in the game.
He brings it back to center ice. Vinny Hinostroza drops it. Galagoski getting held out to draws a penalty, and the Coyotes, they score! Brad Richardson in front, and he's tied it at one on the delayed penalty call.
But they don't get control of it, and this puck ends up in the back of the net. What a great second effort there by Galagoski.
And the big thing is you got to really be aware of when that top unit's on the ice.
Turnover to the front, and they tried to tuck it under. It was Cousins.
What an opportunity there between Clayton Keller and Cousins.
Into the corner for Galagoski. Back out high, and a shot by Hinostroza hit the pipe. Another shot whistled wide by Chychrun.
And this is what I'm talking about. Look at the pressure the Coyotes are putting on. Little five-foot passes below the top of the circle.
Jalmerson will play it across for Ekman-Larsson. Over the line for Lawson. Kraus trying to chase it down. He shoots, and a stop and a rebound. They score! Archibald, he followed it up. It's 2-1 Coyotes.
Boy, do the Coyotes ever get a bounce on this one. I'm not sure if this is Archibald or not. I think this is Lawson Kraus. He just throws it at the net, and this puck comes right back and off the skate, off the defenseman.
The Coyotes will get it to center with Clayton Keller. After a Galchenyuk, over the line, Keller's got it, he rips and he scores! Clayton Keller! His first in 14, and it's a big one! 3-1 Coyotes!
Galchenyuk spins and fires, and Clayton Keller, what a bomb! I think that puck maybe goes off the stick of the defenseman.
And he's got the puck, he shoots! Did that go in? No!
Right off the pipe. Right off the near post. Again, square. How that doesn't go post and in is beyond me.
Here they come, maybe a two-on-one shorthanded. Richardson over the line. They work it to the front. It's underneath for a slot. And it goes in! It goes in!
Oh, my. You're not going to believe this.
Yeah, well, hold on. They're going to look at it further.
To see Galagoski land flat on his can. The puck right at his feet, and then Truba comes in as well. There's the puck.
After video review, it had been confirmed that the puck was kicked in, therefore we had no goal.
Sent around by Ekman-Larsson. Coyotes will get it out, and here they come. Kraus and Stepan. Kraus and Stepan, and he hit the pipe. Derek Stepan.
Oh, my.
Feeds it out high for Truba. Cross, Morrissey, his shot is blocked away. Picking it up is Hinostroza. He comes in. He shoots and he's stopped by Brossois.
Wow, that's all Brad Richardson right there on that block led to the Hinostroza opportunity.
Well, we talked about it. They've been out there forever. Josh Archibald's going to try to get one towards the empty net. He scores! Josh Archibald, and that's going to do it. And what a night. They raise Shane Doan's banner, and they get a huge 2 points against Shane Doan's first team, the Winnipeg Jets. And just a great night, Tyson.
Oh, what a night is right. There it is, hanging in the rafters, 1-0 with that bad boy.